very much. I think we first came to your town like 1990.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And we came here with Toad the Wet Sprocket.
I think we were on like a college tour where we were just playing in cafeterias and stuff by ourselves. It was right after we got signed. And A&M wanted to see if we were a bunch of fucking idiots or not, so they just put us in the band.
All
right.
Campus invasion! Bring it in!
Green plastic watering can. In the fake flower sticker, she bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants to get rid. Where's the road? Where's the road? Where's the road? Where's the road? Thank you.